Next on Startup, we head to Providence, Rhode Island to talk to Drake, the owner of Cluck.
No banks would look at it. No, they looked at it, and they actually thought it was great, but they're like, we can't help you. Depressing.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Yeah.
Then we head over to Ferndale, Michigan to talk to Bradley, the owner of The Home Store.
I worked in the auto industry for 13 years. I felt stunted and trapped. Like, I needed to break loose.
All of this and more is next on Startup.